Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. This is Momi. I hope you all are doing well. Today I'm gonna show you a quick everyday makeup tutorial using only 5 products. This is a requested video by Sivasi Pillai. You can do this makeup when you are in hurry, you need to get ready in 10 minutes. You can do this makeup every day. You just need 3 different colors of concealer, a compact powder, eyeliner and a blush and a mascara. If you want, you can skip the blush. So let's get started. This is my clean and clear skin and I have washed my face 10 minutes before the makeup and applied 2 drops of aloe vera gel. Here I'm using LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade yellow. Here I have skipped the primer because for a daily basis using a primer is not a good thing for our skin. It clogs our pores, they can't breathe, so it may cause pimples. Instead of primer, you can dab ice cube on your skin to shrink your pores. Even aloe vera gel also closes the pores a little but doesn't create a barrier on your skin, so your skin can breathe well. Here I'm applying the concealer only on the problem area where I have some pigmentation just to cover them up. Then I'm spreading it gradually with the brush. This brush is really useful for applying concealer. You can also apply a bright colored concealer on the high points of your face. This will enhance your look. To contour my face, I'm using LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Mahogany. Now I'm using the same concealer shade as my eyeshadow. After applying this, I will blend it with my flat brush. Now I'm using my favorite compact powder. This is Maybelline Fit Me Compact. Now I'm applying a basic eyeliner. If you want, you can skip this step. Now I'm using this Color Essence Gold Blush to enhance the face. You can use any blush that complements your skin. Now I'm using the Miss Claire concealer in the shade orange. This was the worst concealer that I have ever bought. That's why I'm using this as a lipstick. If you want, you can use any kind of orange lipstick here just to create the nude look.